It's no longer just a website with an ad. It's a website, an ad, and a person looking at it, right? And so you have to think about, as an advertiser, not just what the message is and not just where is it going to be, but through whom is it going to be amplified and articulated, right? And so for a marketer, understanding which communities have influence, which people are influential among their peer group, you know, of 15 friends, which one friend, if they say something about a movie, is going to motivate all those 14 other people, whereas if somebody else says something about where to go in Hawaii for a vacation, they're going to have different impact. So understanding the social graphic dimension of this is critical, and it's really we're moving from a page-based model, right, to a people-based model, and marketers have to keep up with that.